Hello and welcome to a new video where I will show you how to install and configure my latest plugin WebHose, Trendomatic WebHose post generator plugin for WordPress. So to get started, click plugins, add new, upload plugin, choose file, navigate to the zip file you downloaded and click install now. After the quick installation process, activate the plugin and go to plugin settings. Here you will see that the plugin requires a WebHose API key. To get one, click here. Here you have to sign in or sign up if you don't have a account. Let's just sign in. Okay. Now, here we have the content. We must go to dashboard. And here we can see our activity and an API key. Don't bother using this API key because I will delete it. So copy and paste it here. This is valid right now. And save settings. After this we can go importing news, blogs, reviews or e-commerce items. Let's start with this. We can create rules. The rules can contain any search string. Just to let you know, if you search for Donald Trump, for example, post will be returned only when Donald is present in the post content or title. If you want to search exactly for this, you must enter like this. Also, here I have an advanced help on this. You can check here filter references or the full syntax here. Okay, you can input more filters. You can filter by language, you can filter by product, by link, by site type, and many other filters. Let's filter right now by English language only. Save our settings, and the rule was generated. This checkbox tells that I don't want to use Google Trends right now. If I uncheck this, the rule will run every 24 hours. 10 posts will be generated at once. They will be published. They will be posts. Here will also appear any custom page types or post type you have. The author will be admin and some advanced settings. Here are some settings for Google Trends. I'll skip them until the next rule when I will show you the Google Trends one. Generate post title. Here you have short codes to use. Also random sentences, item title, item description. Generate post content. You can edit the post content with many short codes. Sort results by crawl date or many other options. Order results. Import starting from. You can input here natural language date as you require. The date must be in the past. Return only high accuracy results. This will trim the results to only the ones that are fully compatible with your search results. Generated post format. You can select any custom post format your WordPress install supports. Additional post category, categories to remove, auto post categories. You can select any source as you require, the source categories, persons that appear in the articles, organizations, locations, or all of them. Remove WordPress default post category, auto post tags, same as categories, additional tags, get published date from the original article, enable comments, pingback trackbacks, auto get featured image, strip images from post content, default featured image if no image found, banned wordlist, required wordlist, if these restrictions are not met, the article will not be posted. Limit article word count to a number, automatically translate using Google Translate to any language, hide Google Translate pop-up from content, read more button text for the read more link, and automatically delete post also in natural language, a date, you can input plus 1 year, for example, and the post will be automatically deleted after 1 year. Okay, so now let's save and let's just run this to see what happens. But first let's take a look at our blog. It's empty, and after the running, and it took 3 or 5 seconds, and we have some posts, not all with images, but some of them have images and great content. Okay, now let's head back and delete these posts, refresh. Now I will show you an example of Google Trends. If I want to use Google Trends, I input only some filter restrictions. I want to use only English language articles, and click here to use Google Trends, and you have to select the category for Google Trends. There are many categories available, the period for this, for the keywords to be returned, some search words that you want to input for Google Trends, the language, and the country. So let's leave this at its default and just save settings. Here we will have automatically generated keywords from Google Trends. If we run this, so we left it at its default state. If we run this, okay, we got these posts that Google Trends keywords returned us. Okay, now let's head over to e-commerce. This is similar to the other one, the news blogs. Here also you have the same, I mean almost the same filters. Also you have Google Trends to use. Just a quick, let's search for iPhone and save settings, leave everything at its default state and just run the rule. Okay, now we should refresh our blog. And iPhone products, posts about iPhone products got generated. Here in the generated post content you have many more shortcodes. These include item specification, So these include also item specifications and many more. Item, the product brand, the price, currency, offer price, and many more. Okay. So remember, this is the Google Trends settings, and the rest is the WebHose settings. Okay. Now we can delete all posts, delete the rule, just to make some cleaning. Head over to the previous. The yellow sign means that no changes were made. The green sign means that successfully executed. The command was successfully executed. Now let's head to the activity and logging section. Here you can see what rules are currently running. You can backup your current rules to file. You can load rules from file. You can restore plugin default settings, delete all posts, and have an activity log with the plugin activity. For this to show more, you have to, for that log to show more, you have to activate this detailed logging. Okay, so let's check here real quick the rest of the settings that are available. You can force the plugin to copy images from content locally. Also, you can force the plugin not to copy the featured image locally. The featured image will be taken directly from its source. You can force it to check featured images if they are not corrupt. You can resize the featured images to desired size, disable automatic excerpt generation, strip links from generated post content, add some attributes to internal or external links. You can add no follow to links or any other thing you desire. Replace all URLs from content with this URL. Show extended item information metabox. Let's show you real quick what this means. I'll generate for you just another post, and we have to go to all posts, wait for the post to get generated, and click on any one post and scroll down. This is the meta box that the plugin will generate, and this can be disabled by this checkbox. You can disable or enable logging, detailed logging for any activity will be logged if you check this, automatically clear logs after a period of time, timeout for rule running, if a rule takes more than this amount of seconds to run, it will automatically be stopped. Delay between rule running, send mail with rule summary to this email address, send each post in email to this email address, read more button text, minimum title word count, maximum, minimum content word count, maximum content word count. These are posting restrictions, these are global posting restrictions. If the post does not meet these restrictions, it will not be posted. Do not continue importing posts if Google Trends fails. If you check this box, posts will not be generated if Google Trends is not successful in getting keywords for the current run. Skip posts that do not have images, skip posts that older than this date. You can modify this date as you will. Spin text using a built-in method or four other paid methods, or two paid and two free, but the built-in is also high quality, so you can check out that. And this is not to spin the title, only the content. Another feature is a random sentence generator. You can define here many sentences, or here, and in the sentences you can use variables. You can define the values for variables here, and the plugin will take at random a sentence and insert values for variables at random. You can use these with these shortcodes in the content or title. Also custom HTML or add codes, number one or number two, using these shortcodes, also in the content. Add affiliate keyword replacer to or search for this keyword, replace with this keyword and add a link to it, and where to do it, where to do this. Also you have some global WordPress shortcodes to list the posts imported with this plugin. Detailed description about this you can find in plugin documentation. Okay, I hope you will enjoy this plugin. Have fun using it. Bye bye.